on News 3 this morning.
But we needed to come up with a name for him.
Okay. Weather be the weather.
He needs a little music.
I know, because he's kind of dancing. He looks like he's singing.
I'll give you a look at Christmas in Carville, from making ornaments to live music and even a special appearance by Santa Claus.
Thursday morning, we'll be tracking when to expect that next rain chance. We've got you covered.
Now, we can't adopt them all, but there may be one pet in the bunch. Make sure you check out our Pets of the Week segment starting at 5.
We've got you covered.